Welcome to Max class. In this class, I am going to explain the sums in exercise 4.2 in the chapter Geometry. Question number 7, say true or false. Subdivision 1, 20 degree and 70 degree are complementary. Two angles are complementary when they add up to 90 degree. In this problem, 20 degree is added with 70 degree, we get 90 degree. So 20 degree and 70 degree are complementary to each other. So this statement is true. Subdivision 2, 88 degree and 12 degree are complementary. The statement is false because 88 degree and 12 degree are added to give 100 degree. It is not equal to 90 degree. So the angles, given angles 88 degree and 12 degree are not complementary angles to each other. So the statement is false. Subdivision 3. 80 degree and 180 degree are supplementary. Two angles are supplementary when they add up to 180 degree. But here 80 degree and 180 degree add up to produce 260 degree, which is not equal to 180 degree. So 80 degree and 180 degree are not supplementary angles to each other. So the statement is false. Question number 4. 0 degree and 180 degree are supplementary. The statement is true because the angles 0 degree and 180 degree add up to 180 degree. So the given angles 0 degree and 180 degree are supplementary to each other. So the statement is true. Question number 8. Draw and label each of the angles. Subdivision 1, angle NAS. Now we draw angle NAS equal to 45 degree. The given angle 45 degree is less than 90 degree. So it is called as acute angle. Subdivision 2, angle PIG. We draw angle PIG equal to 90 degree. An angle whose measure is exactly 90 degree is called right angle. Subdivision 3, angle SMC. We draw angle SMC is equal to 135 degree. An angle whose measure is greater than 90 degree is called obtuse angle. So angle SMC is an obtuse angle. Question number 9. Identify the types of angles shown by the hands of the given clock. In this clock, the two hands shown an angle whose measure is greater than 90 degree. So this angle is an obtuse angle. Subdivision 2. The hands of the given clock shows zero angle. When two rays or lines coincide, they are said to make an angle zero. So in this figure, the hands of the given clock shows zero angle. Subdivision 3. In this figure, the hands of the given clock shows the angle which is equal to 180 degree. It is known as right angle. Subdivision 4. In this figure, the hands of the clock shows an angle whose measure is less than 90 degrees. It is known as acute angle. Question number 9. Subdivision 5. In this clock, the hands of the clock shows the angle exactly 90 degree. It is called as right angle. Question number 10. Find the supplementary or complementary angles in each case. Subdivision 1. In this figure, the angle ABC is equal to 180 degree. So angle ABC is divided into two angles, angle ABD and angle DBC. And angle ABD plus angle DBC equal to 180 degree. Here angle DBC equal to 25 degree. So angle ABD plus 25 degree equal to angle 180 degree. Angle ABD equal to 180 degree minus 25 degree, we get 155 degree. So angle ABD equal to 155 degree. Angle in this figure, angle ABC is equal to exactly 90 degree. Angle ABD plus angle DBC equal to 90 degree. Angle DBC equal to 30 degree. So angle ABD plus 30 degree equal to 90 degree. Angle ABD equal to 90 minus 30, we get 60 degree. So angle ABD equal to 60 degree. Subdivision 3. Angle ABC equal to 90 degree. Angle ABC is divided into angle ABD and angle DBC. Angle ABD plus angle DBC equal to 90 degree. Angle DBC equal to 46 degree. Angle ABD plus 46 degree equal to 90 degree. Angle ABD equal to 90 minus 46, we get 44 degree. So angle ABD equal to 44 degree. In this figure, angle DBE equal to 180 degree. Here angle DBE is divided into angle DBC and angle EBC. Here angle DBC is equal to 67 degree. Now we add 67 degree and angle EBC, we get 180 degree. So angle EBC equal to 180 minus 67 degree, we get angle EBC equal to 113 degree. Objective type questions. In this figure, which is not correct way of naming an angle? In this figure, which is not the correct way of naming an angle? Here angle X, Y, Z is given. The options A, angle Y, option B, angle Z, X, Y, option C, angle Z, Y, X, option D, angle X, Y, Z. Option A, option C and option D represents the angle Y. But option B is not represented the angle Y. So option B is the wrong answer. Answer equal to B, angle is at XY. Question number 12. In this figure, angle AYZ equal to 45 degree. If point A is shifted to point B along the ray, then the measure of angle BYZ is here in is dash. Here angle X AYZ, if point A is shifted to B, angle BYZ. In both the cases, the angle Y is not changed. So, angle AYZ equal to 45 and angle BYZ is also equal to 45 degree. So, the answer is option B, 45 degree. Students, I hope you have understood the sums given in exercise 4.2. Thank you.